Continuing with our house parkour series, we have Sifu right here teaching you how to do a floor kong, and kong is a very essential movement in parkour which enables you to overcome obstacles just like all these. So without further ado, here's Sifu teaching you how to do a floor kong.
Hi guys, so today's lesson, ground kong. Okay, so this is how it looks like. Hands and your feet, space in between. Okay. Bring your knees in between your arms. Okay, do it on this side first. And going forward. And going backward. Side view. And backwards. Alright, so the next one challenge. You can try to go this way. Arm closed. Feet beside your arms. And arms open. Feet in between your arms. Okay. That's all for today.